We fervently hope for the day when the other leading nations of the world will realize that their present course must inevitably lead to disaster. We stand ready to meet them, to encourage them in any efforts they may make toward a definite reduction in world armaments.